It makes Gemini the most helpful it's ever been.
Hey, I'm Josh. I lead the Gemini app, Google Labs, and AI Studio, and we've got a new feature to tell you all about today. I'm excited about personal intelligence. It's a way you can connect different Google apps straight to Gemini with your permission. So a couple of weeks ago, I turned on personal intelligence on my own Gemini, and it saved so much time. Here's the scene. We were at a tire shop, long line, and I had no idea what tires were going to go on our car. So I just asked Gemini. Right away, comes back with the answer. Now, any chatbot these days can tell you that. But what was cool is that Gemini, with personal intelligence on, told me specific recommendations based on how we drive our car. So we love to take road trips across the country. And it was able to reference those photos from Google Photos and recommend these all-weather tires. By the time I got to the front desk, then I had a question about my license plate. I didn't know what that was. I wasn't going to run out to the parking lot and lose my place in line or search through other apps. So I just asked Gemini, again, license plate, right on the spot. And we've designed it with privacy at the center. So that means you have to turn the feature on. It's not on by default. When you turn it on, you can choose which apps you want to connect. You can turn those connections off at any point. And you can always go in and start to see how it's referencing the different information. You can also make easy corrections. So that's personal intelligence. We've been working on it for the last few months. We're so excited to get it out there. We can't wait for your feedback.